Here's our last boat out in the modified class in this third qualifier. Here comes boat 22. This is as smooth as we've seen Phil run today. It's going to be a great run for him. Good run. .3513.